Hi everybody, my name is Mateo and this is Architects 3D Printing. As the name of the channel says, I am an architect, and as many other architects in this field, I'm a designer, I'm a creator. But apart from being involved in the field of architecture, I love technology in any kind of form. Since I was a kid, I have done a lot of what now is known as DIY or do-it-yourself projects. I used to design and build vehicles when I was a kid. I built my custom PCs. I have also designed and built the whole furniture of my bedroom in my parents' house and all that kind of stuff. My last personal discovery has been 3D printing. I think I've discovered it a bit late, since I've been a little bit busy during the 6 years that I've been studying architecture. But anyways, what I saw is that the amount of stuff that you can create is absolutely massive, and I felt the need to share it with the world. Nowadays, 3D printers have become very, very popular, and the high prices that they used to cost in the past has started going down until one point that right now is literally affordable for everyone. In this channel, we're gonna make different 3D printing projects, starting from choosing a 3D printer online, buying it, assembling it, and start doing some awesome projects. We'll also make some 3D printed parts that will be useful in our day-to-day. I will guide you through the whole process of bringing the objects from your mind to your hands. This process takes from the initial sketches, 3D modeling, and finally slicing the model and printing it in 3D. With this channel, I'm also starting a Patreon page where you can support my projects to make them possible if you want. I will always leave the links in the description as well as the links to our social media. Alright, now I'm gonna start with our first project, getting introduced to the 3D printing world from scratch. In this video, I'm gonna give you some advices and recommendations to start in 3D printing. It will be especially useful for those who have never had the opportunity to experiment with 3D printers, and also for those who have a limited budget. My first recommendation is starting from the bottom, buying a cheap but reliable 3D printer. You can find some of them for a very low price on the internet that mostly come from China, and different companies import them. These cheap 3D printers can reach very nice results with minor tunings. Remember that once you own a 3D printer, even if it's not the best of the market, you can customize it, making different parts for it, and after some little changes that I will share with you, you can reach very good results in the printings without spending any money. Our first step will be choosing a 3D printer in the market that will be a good start point for us. From my experience, I have already bought a 3D printer back at home in Spain, and I am very happy with the results that I got from the printer, even if it was very, very cheap. Since I have recently moved to Germany, I want to get another 3D printer for my apartment, so you will be able to follow the process with me in a real case scenario if you are in the situation when you don't have a 3D printer. As I said before, I'm very happy with the experience that I got with the 3D printer that I bought in Spain, so probably I will buy it from the same seller. I found it on eBay for a very little price of 150 euros, with the shipping costs included and the delivery time around 2 working days. That's a great deal, so I will let you the link in the description and you can buy the same or just select another similar. After recording this, I'm gonna buy the 3D printer and I will wait it to arrive to make a second video. I didn't tell you before, but this 3D printer has a really bad feature, that is the assembly manual. It is really bad translated from Chinese, and most of the times the numbers on the pictures doesn't even match with the numbers on the texts. It can drive you crazy if you want to set it up in your own, but anyways, I will make a video where I will guide you through the whole assembly process. Okay guys, I hope you like the channel and support my idea for this project. If you want, you can also consider to support me on Patreon to keep making it possible. If you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button, and feel free to leave any comments if you have any questions or any suggestions for future projects. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel on YouTube and follow it on Twitter or Instagram as Architects3DP. See you on the next video.